Old Testament.
Football injury.
Trickle-down economics.
Aspen.
Venison.
If I were a goy, even just for a day, I'd finally wear my red pants without people thinking I was gay. I'd have a worry-free mom, bond over golf with my dad. Every year we'd send out Christmas cards that looked like fucking Brooks Brothers ads. I'd get a tattoo of my family crest. The pearls on my girlfriend's necklace would be bigger than the size of her breast. I'd be the picture of smooth, down to my Argyle socks. I'd eat smoked salmon off silver platters and never think to call it locks. But I'm not a goy.
Boat insurance.
Pass the mayonnaise.
Bermuda.
Equestrian.
Albert Einstein.
Country houses.
Alcoholics Anonymous.
Too much salt.
I'd have a boatload of kids who'd call me father and sir. My eldest would be Junior, and he would call his firstborn son Trip, 'cause he'd be third. If I were a goy, I think I would understand why these goyim love their boating or obsess over their own monogram. If I were a goy, even just for today, I'd have access to a world you can't access just because you can pay.
Let's go skiing.
If I were a goy, even just for a day, I'd finally wear my red pants without people thinking I was gay. I'd have a worry-free